It's Vish from Wax Sports Reviews. In this video, we're looking at the DSC Eureka Rarity batting glove. This is their mid-range glove in the Eureka series, one of their most popular series of this season. So let me show you its features. At the front, it's got a very timeless golden white look. It's very classic, not too blingy, looks really good in the hands and can see from a mile away. You see, this is a sausage and a block finger hybrid, which gives you the best of both worlds. So you get really good protection on the front two fingers with good flexibility on the last two, because that's where you have a little less of the grip. You can see inside that with these slits, there's a lot of detailing with the golden color on the inside. And on the all these fingers, you get plastic protection with fiber tops on the other two with a lot of foam padding. You see the golden DSC embossing right here to show that more additional attention to detail. As you can see on the side, it's got a lot of curving here, which doesn't make the glove feel like a sausage finger, because it gives you really good flexibility when you're holding the bat. Thick, soft padding, sidebar foams with three pieces have slits, so that makes flexing it much easier. The one thing that would take this to a top of the line glove would be some more padding here at the thumb, similar to this. On the non-dominant hand, you still get another one of these single foam sidebar protection to let you play more freely. At the thumb, you see a two-piece thumb with fiber tops for flexibility and protection. There's some padding inside the thumb as well to help you with that. At the palm, you're looking at a really durable sheepskin leather, which is nice and soft and supple, which has a lot of really good sweat tolerance levels. Edge of the palm, you see a leather reinforcement which stops the gloves from ripping apart here. You see a lot of this cushioning here at the base of the glove, which is much bigger than most other gloves and stops you from getting blisters in this whole area, which is a really nice touch by DSC here, which shows their attention to detail as well. You have mesh here, ventilation on both the sides of the glove, on the dominant and non-dominant hands, with the mesh running between the fingers as well for really good ventilation, and these gloves breathe really well. You see the dual-sided towel at the wrists that absorbs the sweat from the inside and doubles as a wristband. The golden embossing DSC logo at the Velcro looks pretty neat too. This is a really good mid-range glove and gives you features of a lot of top-of-the-line gloves. So if you're looking to get this glove, you can walk into one of our stores or get it online.